Hello, I want to teach you what to do if the ears of your bully are not getting up. This is my Philo. Philo is an excellent bully, as you can see, but his ears was down. So I had to make something to make them up. You don't need to go to the vet to buy expensive stents and things like this. Neither you don't have to give him eggshells or extra calcium. All what you need to do is feed him a good food. We feed him Royal Canin because we prove it, it's a good food. And I'm not making adverts to Royal Canin, though I'm a registered breeder with them. All what you need to do in this case is take masking tape. Yes, masking tape. It costs 20 rand, the hardware shop. You take this ear like this. You start from the back. It's good to have an assistant, but if you can't have an assistant, you can do it by yourself. You turn it 2-3 times. Okay. Like this. You take the other ear from the back. Make sure you're not doing it too tight, because what's going to happen is you may stop circulation. Okay. Then after, all what you need to do, you just connect two of them. It's a bit difficult. Take a system, connect two of them like this. Okay, it's a bit difficult of doing it alone, but just want you to get the idea what to do. Okay. Okay, it's a bit messy now, but you can do it much tighter. Okay. You've got the idea what to do. Alright? Leave it for 3 days. 72 hours. Leave it for 3 days. If the ears are not up, leave it for 8 hours. And then again, another 72 hours. Then after, of course, you need to take it out. But after 72 hours, the ears are not up. Take it very nicely. It's not hurting the dog. Don't need to buy expensive tape. Okay. Okay. Just do it again. Do it over and over and over again. Until the ears are up. The ears will go. It's not a problem. Thank you for your attention. That's another video from Voivoda Bull Terriers. And hope you're gonna enjoy the ears up of your beautiful bully as we enjoy ours.
So here you can see Philo with his ears down, and it's very frustrating because you want to do everything for the comfort of your bull terrier, and it's so beautiful with the ears up, and now it's 4 months old and the ears are not up. You get frustrated. So you just do what I advised you in the video, and you'll be alright. You can see my daughter here with Philo with his masking tape. He stayed here 3 days, 72 hours. And this evening my wife just took the tape because it was just the time. And we saw with our greatest joy that the ears are up. Thanks God. And if the ears fall again, don't be frustrated. It can happen. Just do it over again. Just keep it for 72 hours. Hope you're gonna get right, and hope my advice will be helpful to you. Thank you.